October 14th, 2020, 6:17 p.m. Let's see if we can get it. It's going to be one of the last days I'm going to be able to get this. Do this. I think I'm going to zoom it in and I'm going to have it filtered. Well, looks like no need for the filter. Beautiful. Let me step back. That's all. We're supposed to have heavy winds today. Kind of glad we didn't. Look where the mountain range is, the sun, it looks like vapor. Like when steam's coming off of asphalt. Crazy. Sorry, I'm jiggling and I'm taking still shots at the same time. She's going quick. Give it a half a dim. That way you guys can see this is what I'm seeing with my eyes. It's not yellow. It's white. The sky behind it is orange. Almost like a yellow orange. And the wind is so warm. It's like desert wind. Crazy. And the nights are cold. Light dew on the roof in the morning. And now we've got the telephoto off. It's always zoomed in. I can dim it down. Dim it all the way up. That's definitely not what it looks like. That's what we got. Still, there's a haze. No matter where you look, there's a haze. There's always a haze. Sky view, sunset, sky view. And look at this stuff. There's no fires going on right now that I know of. Not near here. Not this part of the valley. Nope. This is all chem haze. I was able to see the mountains in the morning. I pointed it out. You know what time it is, Debbie. All right. Everyone be safe. Peace out.